Sprite cranberry.
So, Baby Yoda memes. That was me violently rubbing my hands a little bit. Excitement, because if you haven't seen this little green guy, where have you been? He's been all over everything. The Mandalorian, Disney Plus, whatever. Anyway, I've seen some funny Disney, some funny Baby Yoda memes. I've seen some funny ones. I'm gonna make my own, because I have Photoshop at my fingertips. So, my first idea was gonna be a little bit of a current one. Some kind of Christmas Baby Yoda. We're gonna add this little Christmas hat right here. So what we're gonna do is we are going to cut this out like so. So the first thing we're going to add is a little Christmas hat, you know, festive or whatever. Little festivities going on, so we're going to flip it over. It's horizontal. And then we're going to add it. I'll make it fit, don't worry, I'll make it fit. Now that we have added our little Baby Yoda hat, we now have this. So, what I was thinking was, we could maybe make him a little Santa Claus, or we could just go and give him one of these. Yes, that is what you think it is. You want a Sprite cranberry? Now we're going to give our little man his Sprite cranberry. Right in his hand, right there. Now, he's holding his little Sprite cranberry. He's happy now. Let's make it look like he's holding it, huh? There. He's got his Sprite cranberry. He's ready for Christmas. You know, LeBron James coming in. You know, let's add LeBron James. Let's add LeBron James one of Sprite cranberry. Now we've added LeBron James. You know, it's not Christmas unless you have a Sprite cranberry, of course. It's a bit of a scuff, LeBron James, but hey, he's not the main focus today. Our main man, Yoda, is. Now, I was thinking, what could we add to make him a little more Christmassy? So, I have come up with this little color scheme right here. Bam! That is your beginning of your Christmas. Oh, almost forgot. Yes. Now he is very Christmassy. But maybe. I think he's lacking just one little touch. I need that. What's on that? Let's do it. Bam! Now that is your that is Baby Yoda meme number one, Christmas edition. For the second one, I figured we'd go down a different path and send him to Vietnam. Yeah, but in all seriousness, we're gonna make a soldier Yoda because he is fighting for his life in the show, if you do watch. Now that we have our camo Yoda, we need a couple more finishing touches, you know, just to add a little bit more, let's just say war to him, you know? He's vicious. He's a vicious animal that stops at nothing to kill. I mean, just look at his eyes. Like, come on. Come on now. You can see it, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. So I figure when you go to war, you need a weapon, right? So what better weapon than the Fortnite rocket launcher? But it's not the real thing. It's a water gun. We don't promote violence here. We don't promote any sort of violence at all. We're definitely not sending a child to war. No, we have water guns. All right, I think we have completed our Baby Yoda Fortnite, Vietnam, killing machine. He's a comparison to his friend over here. He's much more cheerier than this guy, but just as vicious. I mean, the face, you can see it all, right? The face.
Want a Sprite cranberry?
Now for our third and final Yoda, I figured why not go with something, you know, trendy, you know, popular, not with me or anyone I associate with, but let's make him into a motherfucking e-boy. Oh boy, well, e-boy, oh boy. Now, a finishing touch is a... Where's the image? Oh, there it is. I was really confused every sec. Anyway, a finishing touch is a Thrasher hat. And now we're going to put this on. I'm a fucking Baby Yoda. And so apparently wearing a fucking lock around your neck is a trend. So I'm going to put a lock on this guy. Well, who in their right mind wears a lock around their neck? What happens if you drop the key? What happens if you lose the key? Can you just not take it off? Well, it's actually really stupid. You just slip it over your head. Fuck! That's really stupid because you can just slip it over your head. What if it's too tight to get over your head? Oh, now we're asking the real questions. If it's one of the ones you put on, like, around your neck, and then you lock it, what if you lose the key? You just not take it off? You gotta like chop it in half? That's why you don't do stupid shit like that. You see, I don't like these e-boy characters. They just rub me the wrong way. I don't feel like they should be functioning members of society. And they just kind of sit there and don't do shit. think we have our third E-boy Yoda. Now, we must decide which one is king of the Baby Yoda memes. That can be decided in the comment section if you guys care to comment. One, two, or three. Personally, I like this one. I like the E-boy one because it's different. Like, this is kind of like Christmassy, you know. Everyone can do a Christmas Baby Yoda, right? This is just weird. Like, you would see this in fashion, though. That's the thing. You would see this in real life. And I don't know why. Because it's not fashion. It's just throwing weird things together. But if you're an E-boy and you're offended, fuck you. I don't care. Whew, thank God I'm done recording that video. Now, just to walk out to my room. But you ain't really gotta have brains to give some. Why you wanna ask me about my income? Wish I make enough for myself to spend some.